GP is providing help and GH is getting help. So getting help is the money that you put in, you're getting 30% extra. So the growth rate is 30% per month. So as you can see here in our picture we have in the screen, it's basically showing you the hands of people. That means we are joint. So we are helping each other in this donation exchange. Very quickly, let me just show you what the MMM website looks like. That way you can see that they are also offering a 50% growth rate when you use Bitcoins. So if you're going to use Bitcoins, whatever trader you're using, for example, you use altcoin trader, and then you just say that you want to PH and you want to PH in Bitcoin, and then when you successfully PH in Bitcoin, your money will start growing at 50% per month. And then when you're on GH, you're going to GH again, once again, in Bitcoin. So as you can see here, MMM plus Bitcoin equals to 50% growth rate per month. So the ideology of MMM, very, very quickly, as you know, you maybe heard other people speaking about it. We guided now are trying to re-teach people about MMM, bringing new members. That's what our job is all about. So here, the ideology of MMM is that Sergey Mavrori has created this year to defeat the unfair and the unjust financial system of the world. If you just take a break and you just take a time out just to look at what's happening today, you can just understand that as an ordinary worker, you're working from Monday to Sunday daily and you're finishing late, but you're coming home with a basic of maybe 4,000 to 5,000 rand a month, which doesn't even meet up because you have to pay for your taxi fares, then you also have to pay for your groceries, you have to pay for everything else. So here, the system is that, basically today's system is that if you got money, you're going to make money. So that's why the modern world is very unfair, it's unjust, it's inhumane. So Sergey Mavrori has created it to change that. To change that, not to say that we don't have to work. Yes, you have to work, but now the system is in place where is you have spare money. You use your spare money. You want to save your money and use your spare money, so you use your spare money to put it into MMM and then you make out 30% per month. If you want, you can carry on rotating your money. That means take it out after every 3 months. Eventually you will realize that you are making out some money, and then you teach others about it and they can also earn some money. So why? The basic fact is that, as you can see the pictures here, is that we are like ordinary puppets in the world, in this unfair, unjust system of the world. So basically we are just told what to do. We have to be there certain times. You can't leave before a certain time, you know. And the statistics and the things that you have to meet at work is so high and super high that if you don't make it out, then you eventually end up losing your job and stuff like that. So there's always the pressure around us. When you're coming home, you can't even sleep properly because you're still thinking about work. So that's why MMM is here. It's basically here to teach us that we can use the system to change our lives. That's why the motto is, together we can change the world. So now if you want to know, for example, how do you do it? So just say you have a 1,000 Rand and you want to use that money, it's your spare money, and you use it to donate it to MMM. So you, all you do is you just pay it for 1,000 Rand and automatically your Mavros will start growing. Mavros is MMM currency, so it starts growing at 1% per day. It's just a growth rate, it's not interest rate. And you'll also note that the system has its ups and downs, so you don't always expect to get your money back. So now when your 1,000 rand grows for 1 month, it's equivalent to 1,300 rand, and then you say I want to GH, and once you GH, you'll get your 1,300 paid direct into your bank account from another MMM participant. So here very quickly, I've got a calculator of happiness showing you if you rotate your money for 1 year, and if you put in 1,000 Rand and you rotate it every 3 months, you can see it goes from first month to 3 months, 2,200, then it goes to 4,800. Eventually it comes right to the 12th month when you're rotating it, 23,300 Rand. That's how much money you can make in just putting 1,000 Rand. So if you don't believe me, you need to go online, you need to watch the Letter of Happiness videos on YouTube and see the reality of it, whereby people made their money and they really have something to show for MMM. So how do you begin MMM? It's very simple. To begin MMM, all you need is certain stuff, and coming towards the end I will show you. So the rules MMM, you need to have only one account, right? You cannot have multiple accounts, then you are cheating the system. Right, it's based on honesty. And also another thing is that you have to be above the year of 18 years old, And one last thing is that if you say that you are in a PH, you have to do it within 3 days. So that's 72 hours, otherwise your account will be blocked. The benefits of Triple M, 30%, as you know, your money will grow 30% per month. That's the growth rate. Yes, 30%. And there's another very good thing which is called a referral bonuses. Now, as you know, whether you can call it commission or any of that sort, but you see the 10% referral bonuses is that if you bring anybody in, and if that person put money, you make money from that person also, right? His money is not coming to you there, it's going into somebody else's account or so, but eventually when your money starts building up, then other participants will PF towards your bank account. That will be 10% of whatever money your referral is putting. So just say they put in maybe 10,000 rand, then you will make 1,000 rand, right? And imagine now if you bring in 10 to 20 people, then how much money you can make just from bringing people and referring them to Triple M. So this is a way, since we have no boss, since there is no central banking, this is just a way to motivate us to bring in more people to Triple M. Another very important thing is that you also can earn 5% if you do a letter of happiness. So when you receive money, you do a letter of happiness video, a YouTube video, a short video saying that, you know what, I put in 10,000 rand, I made 13,000 rand in 1 month, so you make 3,000 extra, and then automatically you'll make 5% extra from that. The risks of Triple M, there is just really two risks we have. One is called a pause mode, which is when the system is imbalanced, when too many people are asking for help and less people are giving help. So basically, there's a pause mode just to bring in new money so we can settle it and balance the situation. Once the pause mode don't work, then we go for a restart mode. The restart mode is basically that everything has gone to zero. Whatever you have, macros will be equivalent now to zero, and you start the whole system all over again. Now, Bitcoin is an online currency. As I told you in the beginning, you get 50% growth rate if you use something called Bitcoin. You can use any account, all trader, whichever one you want, blockchain. So Bitcoin is not printed, it's just an online currency, and a currency that whereby you get to just transfer money in seconds or transfer digits in seconds to others, and they get to withdraw it into their bank account. So now Triple M is using Bitcoin to grow 50% per month, as you can see. Now, what do you need to join? As I told you, I'm going to tell you, all you need is a valid email address. If you do not have an email address, I can assist you in creating an email address for you. You obviously need a valid bank account. Now, just say you don't want to use your bank account, then you can use your Bitcoin wallet address, and then you can just use that to trade. After that, then the minimum donation is 100 Rand. So you cannot donate less than 100 Rand, and the most you can ever donate is 100,000 Rand at a time. So basically, there is some rules and stuff for that. All I want to say is, guys, just thank you. That's basically everything we need to know about Triple M. And I hope many of you are going to sign up with us today and also bring other people. So we're having a next presentation. We need you to bring people and come so we can also build this community and make it bigger. Guys, thank you very much.